Baclofen is used to treat pain and certain types of spasticity, muscle stiffness and tightness, from multiple sclerosis, spinal cord injuries, or other spinal cord diseases. Baclofen is in a class of medications called skeletal muscle relaxants. In this video, let's find found. What is baclofen? What is baclofen used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking baclofen? How does baclofen work? How to use baclofen? What is baclofen? Baclofen is a GABAergic agonist used to manage severe spasticity of cerebral or spinal origin in adult and pediatric patients. Like other gamma-aminobutyric acid, GABA, agonists, baclofen is used as a skeletal muscle relaxant. Now, let's look back at the development of the history of medicine. In 1962, baclofen was first introduced to treat epilepsy. However, after that, baclofen was reintroduced in 1971 as a treatment for spasticity and was officially approved by the FDA in 1977. The medicine was continued to be investigated for use in alcohol dependence and withdrawal. But the evidence is still limited and there is inconsistent evidence to suggest its clinical efficacy in managing alcohol dependence or withdrawal symptoms. What is baclofen used for? Baclofen is given intrathecally, directly into the spinal cord, or orally, by mouth. Oral baclofen is administered for the treatment of spasticity due to multiple sclerosis and is particularly useful for the relief of flexor spasms and concomitant pain, clonus, and muscular rigidity. It may also be used to treat patients with spinal cord injuries and other spinal cord diseases. Intrathecal baclofen is used for the management of severe spasticity of the cerebral or spinal original in patients 4 years of age and older. The medicine is the alternative in cases where oral therapy is not efficient, or in patients who experience intolerable central nervous system side effects at effective doses. For use in spasticity because of traumatic brain injury, baclofen should be considered after at least 1 year of injury. Contraindication. This medicine is contraindicated when patients have allergic to baclofen. Do not use baclofen at a time when you need muscle tone for safe balance and movement during certain activities. Side effects. Some common side effects of baclofen are drowsiness, dizziness, weakness, tiredness, headache, sleep problems, insomnia, nausea, constipation, or urinating more often than usual. Pharmacodynamic. Baclofen is an antispasmodic agent that induces muscle relaxation. It reduces the release of excitatory neurotransmitters in the presynaptic neurons and stimulates inhibitory neuronal signals in the postsynaptic neurons. Intrathecal formulations of baclofen was more effective than the oral one in relieving spasticity directly at the level of the spinal cord. Baclofen has CNS depression properties and can cause sedation with tolerance, somnolence, ataxia, and respiratory and cardiovascular depression. Baclofen also mediates some antinociceptive effects and stimulates gastric acid secretion. Baclofen exhibits anti-inflammatory and neuroprotective activities. It inhibits the release of pro-inflammatory cytokines from microglia and astrocytes, and decreases oxidative stress in rats. Mechanism of action. The exact mechanism of action of baclofen is unclear. Baclofen is an agonist at the beta subunit of gamma-aminobutyric acid, GABA, receptors expressed on pre- and postsynaptic neurons. Upon binding to GABA receptors, baclofen causes an influx of potassium into the neuron, leading to hyperpolarization of the neuronal membrane and decreased calcium influx at presynaptic nerve terminals. This results in a decreased rate of action potential threshold being reached by presynaptic neurons and reduced action potential of postsynaptic motor neurons that innervate the muscle spindles. Baclofen thereby inhibits the transmission of both mono and polysynaptic reflexes at the spinal cord, relaxing spasticity. Baclofen may act on some voltage-gated calcium channels, however, the clinical significance of this is unclear. Half-life. About 2 to 6 hours. For spasticity, the initial dose, the following gradually increasing dosage regimen is suggested, but should be adjusted to suit individual patient requirements: 5 mg orally 3 times a day for 3 days, then 10 mg orally 3 times a day for 3 days, then 15 mg orally 3 times a day for 3 days, then 20 mg orally 3 times a day for 3 days. Maintenance dose should be individualized. Maximum dose, 80 mg per day, 20 mg orally, 4 times a day. Pregnant and lactating women. AUTGA pregnancy category B3, drugs, which have been taken by only a limited number of pregnant women and women of childbearing age, without an increase in the frequency of malformation or other direct or indirect harmful effects on the human fetus having been observed. Studies in animals have shown evidence of an increased occurrence of fetal damage, the significance of which is considered uncertain in humans. That's all the information about baclofen we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.